Welcome to another tutorial of PLC programming. This is the second session on the Alan Bradley Rslogix 500 PLC programming software. So do subscribe to my channel to stay connected for this new training series of Alan Bradley PLC programming. In the previous session, we have learned how to use digital inputs and outputs in the programming and how to simulate these signals using Rslogix Emulate 500. In this session, we will learn how to use timer in the PLC programming. Here we have few types of timing options available. Most commonly used timers are on delay and off delay timer. We will see the difference between these two, on delay and off delay timer, in the next tutorial. In today's tutorial, we will use delay timer to make timing functions in the programming. Let's suppose if we turn on input i0/0, there should be a delay of 5 seconds before output 0/0 turns on. Means that when i0/0 turns on, 5 second timer starts, and after 5 seconds output o0/0 turns on. So we will drag and drop on delay timer on the ladder, and you can see that timer requires some inputs to fill in. If we go to the data files, here we can see memory allocations for the all functions which we are going to use in the programming. It shows a T4. This means that the timer will be starting from the 4. Now we will go back to the timer and put here the timer number, which is T40. The second thing is the time base. It is simply the resolution of the timer or the minimum time it can measure. We can set the time base to 1 second. Other thing is the preset. It is the delay for the timer. We will set it to the 5 seconds because we want 5 second time delay. Now the timer configuration is done. Next, we will use normal open contact. This contact is basically the done bit of the timer. It will be turned on once a timer has passed 5 second delay. So we write here T40/DN. Here DN means the done bit. Now we will delete output O0/0 from the first rung and we'll bring it just after the done bit, so that it will turn on only when the timer done bit turns on. So now when I0/0 turns on, 5 second delay timer starts, and after 5 seconds of the delay, output 0/0 will be turned on. Now we will compile the ladder programs. There are no error found and it is now ready to download in the simulator. PLC simulator is in the run mode. We can force on the input i0/0. As the input turns on, the timer start timing, and after 5 second delay, the timer done bit turns on. And it turned on the output o0/0. Now, if we turn off the input i0/0, it will turn off the timer or disable the timer, and the timer bit turns off. It will cause the output o0/0 to turn off. We can see once more by turning on the input i0/0. As the input turns on, timer start timing. After 5 seconds of the delay, the timer done bit turns on. And it will turn on the output O0/0. So this is how we can use timer in the Micrologix PLC using Rslogix 500 PLC ladder program. Do consider subscribing this channel for more upcoming tutorial regarding Rslogix 500 PLC software. Till next video, take care and goodbye.